Each year, plenty of people who wanted to learn music are very disappointed, are very frustrated. They say, I spent a lot of money for my lessons, I spent a lot of time for my practicing, and results are very bad. Whatever I do, my music is ugly, I cannot enjoy it, and nobody likes it. So it is obvious that I have no special gift, I have no special talent for music, I have to drop music. Fortunately, it is not true. Everybody can do music, I can do music beautifully. But you have to know all three basics of music. Usually people know only two. They know that they have to play right notes, it is obvious. If you play wrong notes, it is wrong music. They know that they have to play these notes on right time, on right count. And they do it. They play right notes on right count. But the result is still not enjoyable. Music is awkward, music is ugly. What they don't know, but they have to know. They have to know which note is louder and which note is softer. Music is one of human languages. Not the same like English, German, French. This is internationally understood language. Each nation understand music. And this language has the same rules like any other. How important is to know which note is louder, which note is softer? It is as important as right stressing in our words. Now, for example, if I say, tomorrow I am going to visit my grandfather. Everybody understands what I'm talking about. Why? Because I know these words and I know how to enunciate them. But for example, if I don't know English and somebody give me stupid rule. That first vowel must be loud, second must be soft. Third must be loud, fourth must be soft, and so on. And I believe this stupid rule. What I will say? Tomorrow I am going to visit my grandpa. Who will understand me? It is some nonsense. Absolutely the same is applicable to music. And if we know which note is louder, which note is softer, music changes its image and from ugly becomes beautiful. I am going to show you examples how it happens. I will play Uwanta music with right stressing and softening. And another example that people usually play. I have plenty of students, different ages, and I know how they do it. I hope it can be interesting for everybody who loves music.